Oh, definitely. I was on the top of the world because I wanted to get into the corporate world from a long time. And this was like a perfect beginning for that. And if someone asked me about like 6 months back that you'll get a job at EY, I would laugh it off. I would be like, you know, this is not going to happen. But yeah, I made it happen. And definitely Industry Connect played a big role in that. You know, the help and support you get here is something that I don't think you find anywhere else. And not just, you know, in terms of classes or the internship, even the moral support that you get over here and the community support that you get is very good, you know. I would definitely recommend Industry Connect. With that, I would like to just add on that though you join Industry Connect, hard work never stops. Please, you know, if you feel that success will come overnight, no, you have to be patient. Even when you join Industry Connect, you have to believe in the process. You have to give it some time and you need to put in constant effort to get some success, you know. So I think as BI, I think you need to work in two areas, your technical skills and your soft skills as well. Especially also as a BI consultant, because you have to talk to clients, you need good soft skills as well. In the technical skills, you need to prove that you have some experience and you have the knowledge. So I think over there, an organization like Industry Connect definitely helps. Through the internship, you get experience, and before the internship, you learn all the good software that are in demand in the market. So it's a really boost over there. And even in the soft skills, I think we have weekly catch-ups where you can develop good soft skills, but definitely you need to work on yourself as well. And yeah, these are the few things that I would really focus on if you want to get into the BI field. Yeah.